So it's September 14, 2018. We got Scott and Rick taking the boat to Gig Harbor. Hey, Margie. And Denny's on the camera, and we're going to get them all. Oh, you're fine. And we're going to get them all ready to cast off.
Okay. On the other side.
So you gotta put equal pressure.
Oh.
So Zinni and I made it to Gig Harbor about 20 minutes after 9, and came in and talked to the guys there who are going to be kind enough to go ahead and leave her either in the water or on dry dock for the extra week that we need so we can attend a personal friend's funeral services. So this is just a look today of the harbor, and this is the boatyard, or at least part of it. And our boat will be right in here when it gets here. They're gonna go out and meet it when Rick comes in to check out a vibration that we detect at 1500 RPMs. See what they can surmise then, and then we'll get it in the sling. So I will video more at that particular point. But here's a view of today in Gig Harbor. No longer raining, thank gosh. And it is super calm. Got it? There she is. Don's already getting on board. Okay, so the game plan is Rick's got to bring the boat in as far as he can, turn it around, and get it to come down through here. To get up there, they're bringing the sling in, and try to get him through there.
There's a need for experience, you know.
He's extra cautious. Yeah, just extra cautious. Nope, big log. I didn't want that on tape. And from here, he'll probably have to get pushed. Doing good at backing in. Good job. Got a guy in the dinghy on the port side pushing the stern in. Yeah, the dots are the old lifting spots. John's got the skiff there. Go ahead and push him a little bit, Don. Support. Uh-huh. Yeah. We love it. It's really nice, yeah. We've got the keys to take it under the water and all that kind of stuff.
Now you have me gabbing on the video.
And you are?
I'm Mark.
Mark,
yeah. The guy's been down here 38 years.
And that's Don walking by. How many years?
Yeah, 38.
38 years doing this?
Yeah.
Well, you do an awesome job at it.
Thanks. Well, see, we figure out what's going on with the boat. Get
her
cleaned up. Yeah. Get her painted. Yeah.
Yeah. They
probably soft paint on here
to
inflate it.
Yes.
A little cool.
Yep. All right.
Very good.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Judy. Nice to meet you. Thank you so much. That was pretty close, wasn't it?